Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Archon 2.
This is Archon 2 for Commodore 64. I wanted to do a video of this game right after the first one. Oh, here we go. To see how the game compares. Run key, I guess it's that one. Ah, okay. That brings back. Kind of an introduction of the different creatures you have. I just noticed there is an Archon 3 also. I don't know, I never played that one, so I don't know how it works. So, options. I don't want to play Chaos, so computer order, Chaos first, F7 when ready. And yes, it's the port one clicky joystick again. How does this work? Yeah, I think I never played this one properly before. I think I had this one, but maybe it didn't really work for me back then. Why did I move to the corner? Because I'm nothing blinking there now. I'm not really sure what I'm doing, but I'm doing it. Yeah, those blinking things seems to be changing places. I don't know what it is based on. Oh no, he summoned something. Can I summon two? Oh yes, I can. So maybe I have to use, like, there's different elements, and there's obviously different elements on the screen too, so I'll use Earth Elementor on the ground. Place it where? I guess if you're on the water, you can only summon it on the water. So let's see if he can summon a fire elemental, place it on fire because he's on fire. Yes. Cast a spell. Yeah, he's on air, so he can summon one on the air. I'm on air. I don't know what the middle block is. Maybe that's an air. Maybe that to the right you can see a same colored bar with a white stripe. Maybe that's a kind of cost of conjuring. Yeah, different things cost a different amount. Yeah, I want the demon and put the demon on the middle one. I can't. So let's put the demon on the corner. Yeah, it's a little less obvious. Release the Kraken. Let's put the behemoth on Earth, where he belongs. Seems to be a little less obvious than the previous game. Let's move him over here. I don't know in what point the fighting starts. Maybe we have to build up army first, then we'll fight. Summon, cease conjuring, apocalypse. That's a good spell. Well, that was a easy way to start an apocalypse. Not doing so well. Ouch. Looks like the apocalypse didn't go too well on my part. Ah, okay. I get it. So, that's Archon 2. Quite a big difference from the first Archon. Thanks for watching.